Okay, so again, good evening to everyone. So welcome to our LSA. You would notice financial literacy and livelihood opportunity seminar. Okay. So the reason behind we focus on these two things because ang gusto natin ma-achieve sa bawat member is makabuild ng passive income. So all our projects, all our programs, they are focused on building passive income. Okay? And in order for them to build a passive income, they should be able to build a solid financial foundation. Okay? So, the situation right now, ito yung reality, ano? Reality ng ating buhay, that a lot of people are struggling financially, especially ngayong pandemic, hindi pa rin po tayo tapos sa pandemic, ano? And instead of focusing on the problem, we have to focus people on the solution. That's why we focus our presentation with this, what we call the financial blueprint. No? So financial blueprint, wherein ang goal natin is itong X-curve. No? So the X-curve is two contrasting line. So the line going up, the blue line, is called the law of building passive income. Okay, so dapat ang goal natin habang tumatanda tayo, from no savings to be able to build savings. How do you do it? Dapat habang tumatanda tayo, ang ating pera ever increasing. But the reality is, hindi tumataas ang pera. Mas tumataas ang gastos, mas tumataas ang utang. So what's the reason for that? Because ang daming responsibility. So we have to balance, ano? We need to increase our money line so that our responsibility line will decrease. So yan ang focus natin, ano? Yan ang focus natin sa lahat ng mga magiging member natin kay LSA. So the question is, para mag-increase yung ating money line, kailangan tumaas yung ating cash flow. Okay, so the way you manage your time and your cash flow can either make you poor or rich. So we have two examples here. Example one, how do you manage your spare time? Letter A, do you manage your... Kasi ang nagsaseparate sa mayaman at sa mahirap, ano? Spare time. Kasi nga, pare-pares lang naman tayo binigyan ng Diyos ng 24 hours. But it's a question of bakit may mayaman, bakit may mahirap, no? So, ang nagse-separate dyan is the spare time. How do you manage your spare time? Letter A, do you manage your spare time by making more money? Or, nauubos yung oras mo, you waste your time sleeping, watching TV, movie, doing Facebook. So, yung iba kasi kumatulog 8 to 10 hours. Yung mga mayayaman, kumatulog sila 2 to 3 hours, di ba? That's why yung mga nag-struggle financially, they're wondering why they are poor. So, how many hours you allot watching TV or watching movie? Especially right now, we are in a social media generation. So, statistics says that ang Pilipinas daw ang pinakamaraming oras ang ini-spend sa Facebook. An average of 9.3 hours. Okay, so dyan natin makikita, no, na why are we poor? Why are we struggling financially? Or do you waste your money, letter C, shopping, eating? So, saan kayo dyan sa tatlo? A, B, or C? So, supposedly, dito dapat tayo nakapokus sa A. Pero ang sagot ng majority, B, C. Tama po ba? So, example number two, how do you manage your salary? Letter A, do you save some? Do you spend it all? Letter B. Letter C, you spend before you receive it. Or letter D, you earn, save, or spend. So, saan po tayo dyan? A, dapat A or D ang ideal. Pero the majority, dito uli. B, C. So, we have a new definition of busy right now. No? Not because people say they are busy. They are busy building wealth. A lot of people tells you that they are busy because they are busy becoming broke. Tama po ba? Do you agree with that? So, financial education is the key to financial success. So, basically, we are just talking here of the mission of LSA. No, so ito yung mission talaga ni LSA, ano, financial literacy. It's not really the selling products or recruiting people. Our focus is really helping people, making a difference in the life of every person. So building passive income, in order for you to build wealth, first and foremost, you need to get out of the rat race cycle. Ano po ba ibig sabihin ng rat race? Nakakita na ba kayo ng daga na nakulong sa electric pan or any box or container? So what will happen doon sa daga? Siya ay magpapaikot-ikot hanggang siya ay mapagod, hanggang siya ay mamatay. So don't you think our life is like that? That's why most people are struggling financially. So we are just like a rat race cycle. We work so hard to earn income. We work, we earn, then we spend. So diyan na lang umiikot ang ating buhay, you know? Work, earn, spend. Work, earn, spend. So we need to get out of this rat race cycle for us to have a chance to build wealth. So how do you get out of the rat race cycle? So you just focus on LSA ABCD solution. So what is ABCD solution? Letter A, increase your cash flow all the time. How often? All the time. Okay? Then, letter B, let's manage our expenses. We need to live on a 10, 20, 70 rule. Letter C, reduce, eliminate debt. Then, pag nagawa nyo yung A, B, and C, then you will be able to accomplish letter D. You build passive income. Okay? So, that's the very focus of LSA. So, how serious are we on this program? We have this, we put it even on an education program of LSA. We call it the CFC class, Certified Financial Coach class. So we have 3 modules. Okay, so yung 3 modules na yan, usually, ay 2 oras lang. 2 oras or 3 oras na face-to-face. Tapos yung remaining 1-year coaching ay online na siya. Online, on a webinar form, on a workshop form. So marami siyang mga gagawin, no? So basically, ang goal muna natin dito ay magkaroon tayo ng face-to-face class. Supposedly, this is a 12,000 class, no? So 12,000 yung class na yan. Okay? Yan yung learning investment in order for us to enroll in the CFC class. But the good news is, this is offered for free sa LSA member. Wow. So all you need to do is just become part of LSA, then your organization dyan sa inyong area. Okay? Then, yung lahat na makakapasa, yung lahat na makakakomply sa requirements, you will be given, you will be certified as a financial coach. Okay? Because right now, in order for us to become successful, kailangan po talaga natin na maraming financial coach. Isn't it exciting? Exciting po ba yan? Ayan. So that's something that we want to work on right now. Okay. Dali, close natin. Ayaw ma-close. For a while. Okay. Dali lang po ah. Okay, so dali. O ba i-close ito? 2. Dali lang po. Hindi ko kasi ma-close yung... Kaya hindi mag-move yung PowerPoint. Okay, so saan ba siya? Ayun. Okay. So, yan na. So our business model, okay? So naka-focus talaga ang business model natin here in financial literacy. Financial literacy, we believe that it's financial literacy that produce financial success. Okay? So that's why here in LSA, we have a very powerful and life-changing mission. We are not just focused on selling products or just recruiting a person, but our goal is to make a difference in the lives of every person. And the only way we can do it is if we do this financial literacy program. Okay, so that's our focus. Okay, because our business model is focused on a value chain format, no? Like, gusto natin tayo nagtanim, tayo mag-aalaga, tayo mag-harvest, tayo magpo-produce, tayo magma-manufacture, tayo mag-share, tayo kikita. So sa atin iikot lahat. But you would notice here, in value chain, the backbone is still the financial literacy. So financial literacy is the backbone to value chain methodology. Financial literacy is the backbone to a successful business. Even literally, ano, on a physical note, pag wala kang backbone, hindi ka rin makakatayo. That's how important it is. So no matter how good your business is, without financial literacy, we say that money without financial intelligence is money soon gone. Or let's say business without financial literacy is business soon gone. Okay, are you learning? So LSA, so si LSA ay is a livelihood support association. Okay, so live association po tayo, no? Para tayong Grab, di ba? Yung Grab, wala naman is a transport business pero wala naman siyang sasakyan, sariling sasakyan. Or yung Airbnb is accommodation business or real estate pero wala naman siya mga sariling hotel or accommodation. So the same thing with LSA. Si LSA, we have the concept, we have the mission, we have the system, we have the vision. Then we partnered with a lot of companies. That's why LSA is your gateway to health and wealth opportunity. So nakikita nyo yung mga nakalagay dito na mga partners natin. You can become part of all this opportunity. Okay, pwede ka maging part ng lahat ng opportunity na yan. All you need to do, ang kailangan mo lang, maging member ni LSA para maka-access ka sa mga opportunities na yan. Okay? So, ganun lang po kasimple. So, hindi mo na kailangan isa-isahin pa lahat mag-member dyan. Meron tayong system na ang first thing that you need to do is maging member ka lang ni LSA and that will be your gateway para maging part ka ng lahat ng ating mga we call it our sources in building passive income. Or this is our what we call livelihood program or livelihood opportunity program. So, ibig sabihin, lahat ng mga nakikita mo na yan, possible yan. Possible yan na maging part ka niyan, okay? At ma-handle mo lahat yung mga opportunities na yan. And the good news is, you can get all of this for free. How would you like to get all of these things for free? Alam nyo, lahat yung mga negosyo na yan, mahal yan. Halimbawa, water station is about 350,000 pesos. Yung checkpoint is about 1.5 million. The Perfect Blend Coffee Shop is around another 1 million. The pharmacy is around 500,000. So you see, these are big project na big businesses na pwede mong ma-operate at pwede kang mag-manage for free. How would you like that? No? You can get it for free. So, another thing that we have is the value chain thing. So, makikita nyo dito sa ating program, isa sa mga program natin is mag-manufacture ng mga herbal food supplement. Okay, so nakita niyo po, ano? So we manage this, we manufacture this herbal food supplement. Like, for example, isa sa mga project natin is etong ating calabash, Miracle Puree. No? This is one of our flagship program also. At ang initial program natin dito is 20 hectares. Initial lang yan. We call it our startup project. But it can go as high as 100 hectares to 1,000 hectares. It's a never-ending project, no? It's a never-ending project because ito kasing calabash natin ay hindi pa to masyado nako-commercialize sa market. Okay, so that's why it's a big opportunity that God is giving us. And it's also an opportunity for our members to make money kasi for every hectares, you can approximately earn 1.5 million. So meron na tayong mga members na nagsisimula ng magtanim, no? So may mga iba, meron tayong na-deliver na 1 hectare. I think this coming Saturday kay Sir Mel, we will start the 2 hectares plantation ng calabash. So we are in a very, very big progress, no? Pagdating dito sa ating calabash project, no? So let's continue to support. At kung meron kayong mga idle lands, so idle lands is part of building passive income. So it's turning the idle lands into an income producing asset. So not necessarily na kailangan 1 hectare. Okay, pwede na bang kayo magsimula sa 100? Kung meron kayong, ang isang puno kasi, for every tree, 15 square meter lang naman siya. So, kung meron kang 15 square meter kahit nasa backyard mo, pwedeng-pwede ka na magtanim ng calabash. Okay? Ayan, kaya ano 'yan? Isa to sa project na we will really be working out, no? So, napakadami na natin na identify na mga idle land, hectares upon hectares. So, pagpray lang natin, ano, dahil itong project na to nangangailangan to ng funding, no? So malaking pera kailangan natin dito. So ang initial natin sa calabash para pag makapag-manufacture tayo ng 50,000 bottle per month, we need around 10 million. Okay? Ayan. So kung gusto niyo maging part diyan, meron tayong tinatawag na APP contribution, okay, para maka-raise tayo ng funding dito sa ating calabash Miracle Puree. Okay, so another project that we have, of course, is the herbal coffee since Filipinos are coffee drinkers. Pero we don't intend to compete. Dito lang, within our, gusto lang natin ditong patunayan na through the value chain ng coffee, on a 10,000 members, we can make 3 billion per year. Wow. Imagine, no? Ito kasi yung tinatawag nating effortless business. But ito, just member as the consumer, members family as consumer, and member as the distributor, just imagine we can make billions. But sasabihin niyan, laki naman ng 3 billion. 3 billion is just too small compared to the 200 billion revenue ng coffee industry sa Philippines. So we don't intend to compete kasi wala pa sa 1% ang ating pinapangarap, no? 3 billion. I think 3 billion is just ilang percent lang ba 'yon? Meron na bang meron naman mga kasi ang 1% ng 200 billion is 2 billion. So 1.5%. 'Yan lang ang pangarap natin. Makakuha ng 1.5% dyan sa revenue ng coffee. Just imagine how big it is, no? Talking about resources, talking about building wealth. Nandito ang wealth, no? If you are really going to analyze and understand how big and how huge. But in order for us, kasi dito, ang initial target dito is makapag-manufacture muna tayo ng 100,000 boxes. So that is approximately another 10 million pesos. Okay? So 100,000 boxes. So yung 100,000 boxes na yan immediately will give us 35 million revenue. So yung 35 million revenue na yan, pwede natin paikutin yan in a week or in 2 weeks or in 1 month. Okay, diyan tayo ngayon mag-i-start na i-develop yung program. Okay? So the question is, maganda ba yung ating mga project? Maganda ba yung ating mga program? Do you think na makakatulong ito sa bawat isa to build passive income? Do you think it will help you in your financial needs? Okay, so every opportunity actually can help each and every one of us, especially in building our finances. So the question is, paano tayo magiging part? As we have said, LSA is a gateway, ano? Gateway yung LSA to health and wealth opportunity. So para maka-access lang tayo dyan, simple lang. Kailangan lang nating maging member. Kailangan lang maging member tayo ni LSA. Simpleng-simple lang po, no? And actually, yung membership naman kay LSA, wala naman binabayaran pong membership kay LSA. Ang binabayaran natin is yung product. Okay? So, yung product is also a way of support to patronize what we are manufacturing. And isa sa ating tinatawag na buildable, or we call it our winning product, ay itong ating octaline mineral drops. So why are we making this a buildable, winnable product? Kasi nga, meron tayong capacity ngayon na mag-manufacture ng 1,383,000 bottle. Anytime. And that is equivalent to 483 million pesos. So talk about building funds. If you can support us with this Optaline, we can even say na yung Optaline is a gateway ni LSA para makabuild tayo ng maraming livelihood opportunity. Just imagine gaano kadami ang matutulungan ng 483 million na yan. Ilang water station, ilang pharmacy, ilang checkpoint, ilang coffee shop ang ating mabibuild with this program. Okay? So, that's why if you will support this, just imagine you will just pay 2,000, mag-a-avail ka lang ng 2,999 na product package, member ka na ni LSA. And the good thing about this is, may 30% discount ka na, no? Kasi sa simula, you will avail this product on an SRP level, which is 350 per bottle, which is still the cheapest in the market, no? So, yung 350 na yan, the moment member ka na kasi ni LSA, magiging 245 na agad yan. So ganun ka laki yung madi-discount mo once you are a member. Just imagine 105 pesos for every bottle. So dito ang gagawin mo lang is para maka-access ka, ulitin ko na para maka-access ka sa lahat ng project ni LSA, kailangan maging member ka. Para maging member ka ni LSA, walang bayad yung membership kay LSA, mag-a-avail ka lang ng ating package worth 2,999. But the good news is, etong marireceive mong 8 bottles ng Optaline at 2 bottles ng alkaline capsule, ang worth niyan is 4,000 pesos. So whether itrabahuhin mo yung business, whether i-work out mo yung business o hindi, you have nothing to lose. But the opportunity shows that you have everything to gain. Okay, kaya wala, ito yung tinatawag nating opportunity na wala kang katalo-talo, but you have everything to gain ahead of you. So you will have another package aside from this 2,999. Meron din tayong 3,000 pesos na package. Ito naman, bibili ka lang ng 10 bote ng alkaline, ng optaline, mineral drops, makaka-receive ka ng libre pang 5 bote. So 10 plus 5. Ang worth nitong 10 plus 5 na to ay 5,200 pesos. But you will only pay 3,000 pesos. Okay, so wala kang talo. Then the next time, basta naging you avail this package, automatically, member ka na ni LSA, may marireceive kang dashboard para ma-monitor mo yung monthly income mo or monthly consumption mo or monthly sales or kung sino man yung mga napapa-member mo kay LSA. So may dashboard siya, may online system. At the same time, ito na ang simula mo para ma-access mo lahat ang mga program projects ni LSA. Maganda po ba yun or magandang maganda? Okay. So here in LSA, the question is, can we make money in doing LSA business? Of course. Because remember, LSA is a business. Okay. So when you become part of LSA, may mga businesses na pwede kang ma-involve, pwede mong gawin. Okay? So how do we make money? So there are three ways to make money in LSA. You can make money from your own effort. You can make money through other people's effort. Or you can make money work for you. We call it passive income. So ibig sabihin ng passive income, pwede kang kumita kahit di ka nagtatrabaho. Okay? So let's elaborate more. So there are 5 ways to earn. Gumawa tayo ng ating system on how you can make money here in LSA. So we have 5 ways to earn. Number 1, the moment you pay 2,999 or 3,000 pesos, automatically you are considered a gold member. Then 30% ka na on your next purchase. So yun ang privilege mo. But pwede ka namang maging mobile builders outlet para ma-avail mo yung 40% or platinum builders outlet para ma-avail mo yung 50% or diamond builders outlet para ma-avail mo yung 60%. Imagine, we give as much as 60% spread. Kaya halimbawa, yung Optaline, 350 yun, di ba? 350 ang isa niya. Pag ikaw naging diamond, kukunin mo na lang yan ng 140. Kaya alimbawa, people will say na mahal yung product, mahal siya pag SRP. Okay? And surely, we don't want to distribute the product on an SRP. So ang gagawin mo lang, maging member ka lang, i-work out mo siya, tulungan mo si LSA, build this business. And once you got the 60%, yan ay nagiging ano na, mababa na yung price. In fact, hindi lang basta 60% yan. Pag diamond outlet ka na, pag platinum ka na or mobile outlet ka na, madami ka marireceive na mga privileges to get the product for free. So talk about competition of product. When people says na mababa yung mas mababa ang presyo, meron pa bang bababa sa libre? Ayan. So yan, kaya nga dito, if you are really hardworking, so lahat na mga hard work mo, lahat ng effort mo is well compensated. So meaning, yan yung sinasabi nating you can make money from your own personal effort or you can make money from the effort of other people or we call it team effort. Kaya nagkakreate tayo ng mga teams ngayon. Ano? Ang dami na natin mga team. Like for example, yung team ni Pastora Bioli, we call it the Nehemiah Builders. Okay, so yun yung mga pinuntahan natin sa Romblon. Okay, so yung team ni Bernard Noledo sa Quezon, they call themselves dynamic duo, o, di ba? Yun naman team ni Pastor Joshua sa Kalinga, they call themselves the Tent Maker. At yung team ni Doc Purdy sa Cavite, they call themselves Team Well-Being or Well-Being Team. So, yung iba pa nating mga group, okay, they're still thinking of a team name because we usually execute our mission through a team effort. Pag team effort, pwede kang kumita on what we call overriding system. Pwede kang mag-override ng 10% hanggang 30%. Okay? So that's the first one. The second one is the direct referral. Pwede kang kumita ng 1-2. Per person ano, na mapapamember mo, ay 1-2 agad ang income. Just imagine, mag-share ka lang ano, sa isang araw, talk about earning 1-2 a day. Ang grabe. Daig mo pa yung mga managers niyan sa mga company. So, how do we recruit? So, we just don't sell products or just recruit people. We share our blueprint. Ang isi-share lang natin yung X-Curve presentation. We can tell people na in LSA, is our mission is financial literacy. Our mission is to help everyone build passive income. One presentation a day keeps poverty away. Or one recruit a day keeps poverty away. Just imagine, kung may napapamember kang isa lang, sa isang araw, pwede ka nang kumita dyan ng 31,200 per month. Pwede na po bang part-time income yon? Paano ko nasabing part-time? Kasi one recruit a day means an average of 3 presentation a day. So ibig sabihin, kung gusto mong kumita ng 31,200, ang gagawin mo lang is makapag-present ka sa 3 person kada araw. 3 presentation a day would only ang mauubos mong oras diyan is only 1.5 hours. Ganun lang, 1.5 hours a day. So the question is, pwede ka bang mag-commit sa LSA ng 1.5 hours for 31,200? Pwede ba yon? Yes. Kasi minsan nga, sa 8 hours na trabaho mo, hindi mo naman kikitain yan 31,200. But as I've told you, we are business. So para maging successful ka kay LSA, kailangan magko-commit ka. So mamaya papakita ko sa inyo na meron tayong system on how to do it. So we have 1, direct selling. 2, direct referral. 3, even from indirect referral, may income pa din siya. Kasi hindi naman natin maiiwasan na yung member mo may mapapamember, yung member na member mo may mapapamember. So hindi natin maiiwasan yung ang tawag natin dyan is a duplication process. So when we build people, we duplicate. When we duplicate, we multiply. And still, meron pa rin yang income. Now, how about personal consumption from the products? To be honest, hindi natin kailangan magbenta ng product dito kay LSA. Because not everybody is gifted in selling. Okay, so ang kailangan lang natin, mag-share lang na mag-share every day. And through sharing, pwede kang kumita ng reward, monthly reward bonus from the personal consumption to patronize our product. At ito ay support mo na rin for company stability. So may program tayo dyan. Then the last one, dito na. We call it the reward incentive bonus. You can qualify, kung gold member ka, you can qualify for the next level promotion. You can build outlets. Like you can qualify to an all expense paid to Singapore. You can qualify to operate our business opportunity for free. You can qualify for car incentive. And you can qualify to build passive income. So usually, eto mga to, it will flow. It will flow once you start building team. Okay? Ayan. So, exciting ba yan? So nakita nyo, no? At ano pa lang, ano? Dito pa lang sa 3 presentation a day. Ito lang, 3 presentation a day. Ay pwede kang kumita ng 31,200 per month. Okay? So meaning, no matter how busy you are, it really doesn't matter. There's no such thing as I'm busy. The only person that will say that they are busy is the people that are financially successful. Okay? So, meron tayong, how do we qualify to become mobile builders? Kung meron mga tao na, for example, they have money, pwede nilang kuhanin, pwede sila maging mobile builders outlet outright. They will just pay 50 pesos para at least 40% na sila agad. Okay? So, the good news is, 50,000 lang babayaran mo, mobile builders outlet ka na, 40% ka na, pero ang product na makukuha mo worth 131,200. Okay? So, wala kang talo. Wala kang talo yan. Plus, masaset upan ka ng online e-commerce setup. So, meron tayong pull marketing support, marketing materials, at a lot more opportunity. The next goal is, from mobile builders outlet, is you become platinum builders outlet. Pwede mo rin siya ma-avail outright. Just pay 300,000 pesos. The good news is, ang makukuha mong worth ng product is 560,850 pesos. Okay? So, the last one is Diamond Builders Outlet kasi dito talaga 60% na. Wow! So, ang laki niyan. Ano? Parang karamihan na naririnig yung mga discount is hanggang 50% lang. Dito hanggang 60. Kaya malaking opportunity yan. So, pero yung 750 mo, ang kapalit naman na product niyan is 1,750,000 pesos. So, meaning, ang ROI niyan, napakabilis. In fact, kaya mo yung ROI niyan in 30 days. Ganun kabilis yung ating programa. Okay? Because we have this what we call support system ano, sa mga member. Now, what if I don't have 50,000, 300,000, or 750,000? Pwede ka pa rin naman maging outlet, okay, by following our system. So again, pag nag-avail ka ng 2999 or the 3,000 package, you are a gold member, you are 30%. Para maging mobile outlet ka, mag-build ka lang ng 15 gold members. Ibig sabihin, kung may mapapa-member ka na 15 in 7 days, 40% ka na. Kaya nga, kung ikaw ay magpe-present ng 3 sa isang araw, 3 presentation per day, there is a probability that you will get 15 in 7 days. Or increase your effort, 3 to 5 presentation per day, then you will get 15 in 7 days. Okay? So, from mobile builders outlet, pwede ka maging platinum by building 5 mobile outlet. So, it's a duplication process. What you are going to do is, mag-build ka na muna ng pwede ka mag-build ng yung 5 dito sa 15 kasi hindi naman lahat yun sabay-sabay mag-work. So, you build your okay, so i-build mo itong ating system. Ito ka. So, yeah, mag-build ka lang. Maghanap ka lang ng 5 person na tingin mo talaga ay very serious. Tapos yung 5 person na yan, maging mobile outlet lahat yan, you will become platinum. So, ang focus mo lang is the 5 person na tingin mo ay makakatulong mo. Okay? Because usually, when you build a person, you start recruiting quantity, then from the quantity, then you filter who will become builders. Okay? Kasi hindi naman lahat ay talagang gagawin yung system, no? So, titignan mo lang, konti lang, hindi natin kailangan ng sobrang daming tao, no, in order to succeed. So here, either you build, itong pinakamabilis sana, itong pinaka-ideal, mag-build ka ng 5 mobile outlet. But pwede rin namang 75 gold members, you are still qualified to become platinum outlet. The good news is, ito na ngayon ang pinapa-focus natin ngayon. Ito na ngayon ang focus halos lahat ng mga builders natin. Kasi pag platinum ka, not only you are 50%, qualified ka pa sa Singapore. All expenses paid. At pwede ka rin maka-avail ng ating butika ng barangay. Okay, so later on we will show you the details of that. The next goal is from platinum you become a diamond builder's outlet. So yung diamond, dito mo na makabili yung 60%. All you need is build. Pwede ka mag-build ng 15 mobile outlet or mag-focus ka na lang sa tatlo. Mag-focus ka na lang sa tatlo na magiging platinum. Kasi pag meron kang tatlong platinum, you are considered diamond builder's outlet. Okay? 60% ka na niyan. At pag diamond ka, qualified ka na sa car incentive. Wow. Okay? So that's why you would notice yung ating ladderized system flow is your gateway to achieve your goals in life. You can make your dreams come true by applying our ladderized system. Dito lang kayo mag-focus. Focus lang tayo dito sa ladder. You start as a gold member, the purple. Then, pwede kayo magsimula muna na mag-build ng tatlong tao, just three person every 7 days. So, from gold, from purple, you go to pink. Pag mobile builders outlet ka na usually dyan. Okay, then the next goal is, pag nakapunta ka sa green, eto na, pag platinum ka na yan, pag green. Then 50% ka na, qualified ka na sa all expenses paid sa Singapore, bibigyan ka pa na, meron ka pa initial na agad na 10,000 sa ating Forex trading company. May pre-membership ka na sa Wisea, yung ating kapartner kay Doc Bobby. Pre-membership ka na sa GWIC kasi isa sa tayo tumutulong sa kanila mag-manufacture ng kanilang septillion mineral drops. Meron ka na rin pre-B-Cloud in Bello Vita at matatayo ang kanilang pharmacy. Wow! So just imagine, you can get everything here in LSA for free. Just follow our ladderized system. Ito lang ang focus natin, the ladderized system. Wala kayong iisipin. At ang iisipin nyo lang dyan is, yung mga tao makapasok sa LSA doon sa ating 2999 or the 3000 program. Okay? So, yan lang ang magiging focus natin, the ladderized system. Madali po ba yan? Exciting? Yan. So, kayang-kaya po yung gawin ng bawat isa. Pag nakarating ka doon sa orange, so from purple, gold member ka, 337 ka pag pink, then platinum ka sa green. Pag naka-orange ka, you are diamond builder's outlet and you are qualified to Socar incentive. Imagine, no? So, pwedeng-pwede ka na agad ma-issuehan ng sasakyan. Maging diamond builder's outlet ka lang. Okay? So, yan lang ang focus. So, ang focus lang natin is i-share yung mission natin sa mga tao, yung ating financial literacy mission. Then from there, makikita nila yung ating mga health and wealth opportunity. Then if they're interested with our health and wealth opportunity, just tell them become a member. Walang bayad ang membership ni LSA. Kailangan mo lang mag-avail ng ating package para makuha mo yung mga benefits. No? Like yung 30%, 40%, 50%, 60%. Okay, exciting po ba? So this is how we build. This is how we build passive income. We build people. So when you recruit quantity, kasi usually, marami kayong makakausap araw-araw. Maraming gusto mag-member, pero hindi lahat gusto maging builder. Okay? So may mga members na gusto lang mag-avail ng discount sa product, gusto lang maging consumer, okay? Hahanapin naman natin, from the quantity na nasyesheran mo, hahanapin natin who wants to become a builder. And these are the people who really means business. Okay? And when you do business, remember kung kayo po, sino po ba dito sa mga audience natin ang nagnegosyo na? Nakakita ka na ba ng negosyo na bukas ng Lunes, sarado ng Martes? Or sasabihin na bukas ako ng Miyerkules, tapos padating ng Webes, sasabihin mo ay busy ako, wala akong time, sarado ko muna yung negosyo. Diba? So meaning, pag ganun ang salita na hindi ka bukas araw-araw, hindi yan business. Diba? Baka part-time sales yan or whatsoever. Pero when you are in business, your store is open every day. So dito sa LSA, wala rin pinagkaiba yan, ano? Kung gusto mo maging successful kay LSA, you have to commit every day. Okay? Not necessarily you will commit 8 hours, 10 hours. Alam nyo, kahit mag-commit lang kayo ng 30 minutes per day, basta commitment, pwede na yan. Tuturuan na namin kayo what you will accomplish on a 30 minutes per day. The most important thing is you do it every day. So once you start building people, like pag nakabuild ka initially, pag nakabuild ka ng 10, okay, dyan na mag-start mag-work yung negosyo. Then yung 10 na yan, magbibuild, then we call it build 10 who builds 10. And that's the time you will start getting all the incentive program. Okay, so meaning there's no magic in what we do. There's no shortcut. You do it the right way. So usually this is how you build. You build 10, then your 10 duplicates you. Okay, so you build 10, then your 10 builds 10, then your 10 builds 10 here. So that's how we do it. It's actually a duplication. Duplication is the key. Are you learning? So how do we know that you are successful or that you are serious? Okay? Kasi ang pinag-uusapan natin dito ay hindi small money. Ang pinag-uusapan natin dito is brand new car. Ang pinag-uusapan natin dito ay six-figure income. Ang pinag-uusapan natin dito ay becoming debt-free. Ang pinag-uusapan natin dito ay owning a water station. So, ang mga pinag-uusapan natin dito ay hindi small-time business. That's why, importante na malaman natin, if you are serious enough in achieving your goal, then we want to know. Para hindi na masasayang yung oras nyo at hindi rin masasayang yung oras namin. Would that be a fair deal? So, if you are a person that is listening right now and you really want us to help you achieve your goal, the number one step, the first step, and the most important step is accomplish this business plan worksheet. So, may mga naka-assign sa inyong builder's coach na tutulungan nila kayo how to accomplish this. Personally, ano, on a personal note, ako personally po, I'm willing to mentor everyone. Pero syempre, sa dami ng members, ay dito muna ako magpo-focus. Ang uunahin ko muna ang i-mentor at most likely ang i-mentor ko lang personally ay yung magsasubmit ng business plan worksheet. In fact, magkikreate tayo ng special GC. Magkakaroon tayo ng special group chat sa mga magsasubmit ng business plan worksheet. Because kung masasubmit nyo to, then magkakaroon ako ng idea, magkakaroon kami ng idea, yung mga builder's coach niyo, magkakaroon kami ng idea where to help you or how to help you. In fact, yung mga nakasama sa Boracay, you are able to receive this. Okay? And we are waiting, no? We are waiting na masubmit nyo po itong mga business plan worksheet. So, in the next few days, so magke-create tayo ng isang special GC. At yung GC na yan, makikita nyo, ang makakasama lang sa GC na yan ay yung magsasubmit ng business plan worksheet. And dito lang po ako magpo-focus ng mentoring. I might baka umalis magano kasi sa dami na parang hindi na rin nakakalito. Total sa bawat GC naman ay meron talaga kay mga builders coach. So I might just focus on this special GC. Kasi dito natin malalaman what is your goal? What are your income goal per month? So ano yung gusto mo makuha? Gusto mo kung ang promotion requirements mo dito ay gusto mo maging diamond, most likely, what you are telling me is gusto mo talaga magkaroon ng brand new car. Kung ang promotion level mo dito na ina-achieve is mag-platinum, isa lang ang ibig sabihin sa akin yan, gusto mo mag-qualify sa Singapore. Okay? So we mean business here and we are very serious. Okay? That's why in the next 48 hours, Tuesday. So hanggang Thursday, I will be waiting kung sino makakasubmit ng business plan worksheet. So after this seminar, whether you are new or old, paki-submit ito sa inyong builders, coach, o kung sino man na kumakontak sa inyo, paki-submit yung business plan worksheet. Then we will create a special GC sa lahat na magsasubmit ng business plan worksheet. And I might just maintain one GC. Ito lang. Para at least kasi ang gusto natin masigurado dito ay maging successful lahat na nandito. Alam nyo, lahat na magsasubmit nito, these are the people who are really wants to become big in the business. Hindi lang basta kumita ng extra 5,000, extra 10,000. These are the people who really wants to become big in the business. The good news is, we have the system to do it. I promise you, we have a strong system, we have a powerful system to bring you to the top. Okay? But like any other business, it requires a business plan. Eh kung nga, lahat ng mga tulad halimbawa, pag nagpapa-invest ka dun sa Calabash, hahanapan ka ng business plan. So lahat ng mga ginagawa natin para maging successful, may mga kasamang business plan, may kasamang feasibility study. The same thing with every single member. Kung gusto mo maging successful, the good news is we have simplified. Hindi na kayo, alam niyo po ako, nung pag-umagawa ng business plan, inaabot ako ng 3 to 6 months para tapusin ang business plan sa dami ng data. How would you want na etong business plan ay isang page, half page lang, na ito lang ang kailangan niyong fill upan, and you now have a business that has the ability to make millions. Would that be a great deal? Okay, so I'm looking forward who are these people. We are not forcing anybody, you know. If you are not ready to do the business plan worksheet, we will wait for you until you become ready. But for people who are ready, we will put you into work. Okay? Because we want you to accomplish great things. There's so much income that can flow in what we do. But this can remain numbers if we will not put this into reality. Kailangan maging totoo yung mga numero na yan. Hindi ito mga numero na to is not just to impress. Like, is it possible that you can make 20 million? The good news is, nandyan yung numero na yan. Ibig sabihin, kaya nandyan yung numero na yan, anything is possible. Like, ito nga, ito 20 million dahil direct referral one time. Eh, how about this? 20 million per month. So, ibig sabihin, yung sistema natin, may negosyo na pwedeng kumita ng unlimited income. Okay? So, the key here, please submit your business plan. Okay? Para at least, I would also be able to focus kung sino talaga yung tututukan natin. Okay? So, the good news is, meron tayong tinatawag na mentoring system. Kasi nga, we have this system. So, ibig sabihin, you will not do it alone. You have a support team. You have a builder's coach that will help you, that will guide you. Okay, so wala kang gagawin kundi sundan yung ating 7-step duplication at sundan yung ating duplication system, the mentoring system. Okay? So hindi mo kailangan hindi ka na mahihirapan diyan kasi hindi mo naman patatakbuhin yung negosyo, ang patatakbuhin mo yung sistema. Run the system and the system runs the business. Now, every week, and this is one of our most important na kailangan po nating i-focus. Kaya gusto ko rin talaga na malaman kung sino magsasubmit ng business plan worksheet. Okay? Kasi para malaman natin kung sino talaga ang nagwo-work every week at kung sino nagpo-produce every week. And through that, meron naman tayo diyang reward system na every week. Like, kung si ikaw ang may pinakamaraming recruit in 7 days, you will receive a smartphone. May kasama pang bigas. It's a 7 days program, 7 days rolling. Kung hindi ka naman maging most number of recruit, yung isang bawat recruit mo will be equivalent to 1 raffle entry para dun sa ating mga raffle program. Okay? At meron tayong bago ngayon, magpe-present ka pa lang kahit wala ka pang recruit. Dito natin makikita no, how many are doing the presentation. X-curve lang. Ito lang i-present mo. Okay? The person with the most number of presentation, itatali natin yan every 7 days. Yung top one, we receive 2,500 pesos worth of herbal products plus 1,000 GCash. Wow! Imagine you will receive 3,500 just doing the mission. That's why we have a saying here, when you do the mission well, the commission follows. Okay? So, itatali natin, if you belong to the top 2 to 5, you will still receive 1,000 worth of products. If you belong to the top 6 to 10, you will receive 500 pesos worth of products. So, ito na yung sinasabi natin na you can get the product for free. Wala kang pera, but you need the products, mag-present ka na lang. Okay, just present our mission. The good thing is, when you present our X-curve, when you present our mission, meron at meron magme-member dyan. At remember, pag may nag-member, 1-2 ng 1-2 yan. At yan yung sinasabi natin, when you do the mission well, whether you like it or not, the commission automatically follows. Okay, exciting. So, may mga katapat na recruits, number of recruits, lahat ng incentive na to. Although, we simplified it in building. Kasi mas madali mo ito makuha kung ang focus mo is yung mobile outlet, platinum, and diamond. Okay? So, meron din tayong insurance and memorial plan. So, meron tayong partnership with a company, Olive Leaf Foundation. Pero we don't intend to sell the plan. Pagka naka-sale ka or naka-avail ka ng 20 bottles ng Optaline, you will get it for free. Wow. So, tayo, nakikita nyo natin, ano, maraming mga programs tayo na pwede nyo makuha ng libre. So, ito yung ating all expenses paid to Singapore, October 20 to 23. Okay, so we are working na, kasi ang target natin dapat by first week of September ay makabook na tayo ng flight to Singapore. There is also possibility na we will go first to Malaysia for one day before going to Singapore. So, kino-coordinate lang natin. Meron tayong kilalang Malaysian dyan sa Kuala Lumpur. So, kino-coordinate ko lang sa kanya kung possible. Okay? Kasi Manila to Malaysia is around 3.5 hours. Tapos Malaysia to Singapore via bus is 6 hours. Okay, pero ang maganda lang kasi ng 6 hours drive dyan sa Singapore is all highway. Para kang nakakita na ba, naka-experience na ba kayo ng NLEX? Yung NLEX. And ito NLEX na 6 hours. Yes, literally. Literally nasa highway ka ng 6 na oras. Kaya para ka lang talaga nga namamasyal na parang matutulog ka lang talaga. Very smooth yung biyahe ng Malaysia to Singapore via bus. Okay? Ayan. So, meron din tayo, we are also working on a raffle ng brand new car on October 23. One raffle entry, one recruit equals one raffle entry. We also have a good program, the Get Out of Debt program, because the number one hindrance in building wealth is debt. Yeah, kaya isa sa kailangan nating mawala din po yung pautangan. So how do we make money here in LSA? It's all about solving one's problem. If you solve a problem for one person, you make money. If you solve a problem for some people, you make some money. And if you solve a problem for a lot of people, you make a lot of money. If you focus on this, then you will find yourself on the top. That's why we always tell to everyone, see you at the top. So for more information, make sure to like our page, LSA. You can also like my page, FSTI, so sa mga financial literacy mga blogs or video or training. I will also encourage everyone, you know, I recorded this training and seminar. Okay, so mamaya ipa-forward natin yan sa inyo, sa mga GC. So please make sure to watch the replay and kumbaga ano po ano, i-digest nyo mabuti ano, all our mission and our vision and how it will help you personally and also how it will help the people around you. Okay? So did you learn something? Ayan. So thank you so much for your time, for further questions. Kung may mga concerns po kayo and questions, feel free na mag-message po dun sa inyong mga builders codes. Okay, and they will be happy to answer all your concerns. Okay? So thank you so much, everyone. God bless everyone.